Today is Satisfying Sunday. The word for today is courageous. Let's hear what the Word of God states about being courageous. We're going to turn our Bibles to the book of Joshua 1:9, and it is the King James Version. Verse 9 reads, "Have I not commanded thee? Be strong and be of good courage. Be not afraid, neither be thou dismayed. For the Lord thy God is with thee, whithersoever thou goest." Remember, you can always be courageous when the Lord is with you. Until the next time, be blessed and stay encouraged.